My name is Brenda Metti and I'm from Team Visual Dog Training. This is Valborg and we're starting the week off with some dog swimming because the weather is kind of like this. A lot of snow. Yes, of course, it's a lot of snow and into a hop. Hop. And it's puppies at home, which means that Valborg thinks that she's getting way too little attention, so today it's only Valborg here with me. So Vega has a scratch on her paw, so no swimming for her today, and Knutin has puppies, so no swimming for her today either. I love this time, and thanks to COVID we're stuck at home anyway, so yeah, we're starting this vlog because a lot of people have asked us to vlog, and I have been like, okay, it's COVID means you're stuck at home. Yeah, no competitions, no, yeah, we can do the training in the hall, in the club, local dog club, but since I have puppies, it's not been that much training lately. I'm gonna step it up once the puppies are left for their new homes. With my mom, I'd fall asleep to the screaming, sound machine always speaking, left emotional scars. Now I'm 21, a soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know from. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do. At 20. Hopp! Ja, kom där! Kom där! Ja, diktig jente! A little encouragement there. This is a dog that hated water the first year. And yes, I'm gonna address something here now. This is Valborg and she's a 3-year-old bitch from Italy. I imported her. My main goal with her was to compete on the highest level in dog dancing and also my new breed dog. When she was a year old, I found out about her bad hips. I couldn't go public with the score. I could have, but I couldn't register the score in the Norwegian Kennel Club. Then, because the chip that was in her neck was registered in her brother, and he lived in Switzerland, so a lot of paperwork back and forth to get the right paper, the right chip number, the right everything. So I didn't get that the right paper before she was 2.5 years old, which means I couldn't compete with her here in Norway. So she hasn't competed yet, and also I couldn't register the hip score. I know now that the hip score she got is result D, which means that she has, in Norway, I don't know how it is in the rest of the world, but in Norway we grade them A, B, C, D, E, and A and B is free, C and D and E are not free, and she has the hip score D. I have never ever noticed anything about her hips, so nothing yet, and I hope for many years that I won't see anything. Before I had a dog with the grade C, and I could see on him already when he was 2 years old that something was wrong. I haven't seen this on Valborg, so she's going to be a dog as long as she wants to. She's not going anywhere, she's going to stay with me, of course. She's going to train, she's going to swim, it's more important than ever to build muscles around on her back, in her back, not on her back, in her back, hind legs, hips, back, everything. So we're swimming once a week now, and we also do a lot of stuff that balance and stuff. It's more important than ever for me with her. I of course do it with the other dogs too, but I have a little more on her than I have on the other dogs. Oh, you tell me stories, you tuck me in, and the second you leave, I call you right back to check for monsters in my sheets. Yeah, high school was hard. You
machine always speaking, left emotional scars. Now I'm 21, a soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know from. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do. I'm 21, a soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know from. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do.
Videos, more training videos, more vlogs, more everyday life, blah blah blah, more travels, I hope soon to be, then hit the subscribe button so you get a notice when we get a new video out. Thanks for watching. And also she's so cute, she's so freaking cute standing there with her tongue like this.